You're back, and Maya is back with her chips. Go play. All right, so day two on the Hug Life vlog. It's Sunday. We would usually go to church on Sundays.
Closed on Sunday. You're my Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A?
Not a Kanye West service, but an actual church service here in San Diego. But of course, all the churches are out and moving to virtual platforms. So we'll be tuning in online to a church. I think we're gonna be checking out different churches. That's probably a cool way to use this this downtime. So for those of you, if you have some good links that you wanna recommend to either services that that you attend, maybe other people that are looking for similar services can check those out. So we're gonna have service here in the house, as most of the country and even parts of the world are moving to online streaming services. And yeah, that will be a good part of our morning. And then from there, we'll figure out whatever activities we're gonna get into for the rest of the day. Hopefully all of you are doing well.
We can't go to church because we have to be 6 feet. We have to be 6 feet away from people. And sitting in church, seats are like this. So we can't be that far away from people. So since yesterday, I've been working on my police codes. All right. Zero one F, assault or battery on a school employee. Yes, I got that right. Yes, I got them all right!
Wow.
Are you getting ready for church?
I will.
Come on, choir.
Doctor, I know you got some degrees that I don't have and all that, but you're wrong about that.
I don't run. So if I fall over, it's not gonna be on cardio, but he said, you can be blocked on the inside, look good on the outside, and be successful and fall over.
Beautiful morning, when I turn to God.
Come on,